Hi Krishna, my name is Revati Pakala and my topic is Suvarna Bihar. This place is also called as Mahavaranasi. This is the site of the palace of the king Suvarna Sen, a fabulously wealthy king who ruled this area during Satyug. He ruled this kingdom for a long time. He continued to work hard and increase his wealth. Narad Muni came to see him and instructed the king. Narada told the king that he was uselessly spending his time acquiring wealth. You are engrossed with your body and family. Know that this wealth has no value, but you are lucky because you are living in Navadvip. He told the king that if he chanted the names of Gauranga, he would attain the perfection of life. He then left the king. That night, King Suvarnasen had a dream in which he saw Lord Chaitanya and his associates performing Sankirtana. He then heard a voice from the sky that told him that he would take birth in Navadvip Dham and take part in Lord Chaitanya's pastimes. During Chaitanya Leela, he took birth as Buddhimanta Khan. Buddhimanta Khan paid for the marriage of Lord Chaitanya and Vishnu Priya Devi. He also paid for the costumes for the drama that Lord Chaitanya and his associates did at Chandrasekhar's Bhavan. He also provided assistance to Lord Chaitanya and his associates when they travelled to Jagannath Puri. Shri Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Maharaj established the Suvarna Bihari Gaudiya Math temple here. There are the deities of Lord Chaitanya, Srimati Radharani and Sri Krishna, Gauranga.